Dayton police are looking for a shooter after a teen is hit by gunfire. The shooting happening in the 700 block of Burleigh Avenue around 2 this morning. Police say a 16-year-old was shot, but she is expected to be okay. Officers say 3 cars were damaged and the back window of a Buick was also shot. It's still unclear what led to the shooting. No arrests have been made.